Thank you. Okay.
Thank you.
I have all these. I don't know what I look like. My ass hurts from sitting on that now. Where's Brian at? Brian's just gone, dude.
I think he's sitting somewhere.
You think? We love Puerto Rico. I'm sweating. I should have put my hair up. Probably should have worn sandals, but I did. We're in the shade now. Same. I'm just gonna fold this map and put it in my pocket. I don't know. We're in the same space. It's like where Scott and Lisa were. Yeah. In the jungle. So we were just up there. Now we're down. What? No, Jared. Just kidding, I don't know. No. They went off.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They're like, we're going through here, and they're like,
you guys wave. This is for Tim. Lisa says she won't believe you guys were here, so.
Yeah, those,
yeah, I work with John.
Oh yeah,
that's cool. Oh yeah. All right, this is the Armadillo. This is the sail away from San Juan, Puerto Rico, and so now we're sailing away.
Yeah, it's like a seagull.
Seagull, you fly across the horizon into the misty morning sun.
So they have like big engines in the front too.
He has that little lever. He just makes it doesn't turn sideways.
So there's the castle right there. that we walked to.
Yeah. Well, it was at night, but we did sail by a bunch of, like, and houses and stuff. One. And then we turned around that other castle. So I think there's, like, a bay that comes out somewhere down here, but that's where we came from.
That's the castle we were at, and is that the
other one that we didn't go to, and that's the one that we went to, yeah. And then there's the airport, little tiny airport, not the airport we flew into.
We might have actually been, the port, other port might be right over here somewhere then. Because I know we ran like this when we were walking, so we came from this direction.
I'm wondering if it's down there.
Right there, it's right down there probably.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Yeah.
Which means our hotel was right over there somewhere.
Yeah, because I know there was a little airport. Remember that airport?
Yeah, and there's those beacons that we went around.
We saw the airport was on the left and the port was on the right.
Yes.
It was all fenced in.
So we were right tucked in there.
Okay, well, that makes sense.
So that's where Freedom will dock.
It'll be interesting to go by here. Last time we went by, it was like super late at night. Because that ship leaves at like 8 p.m. So it's already dark. So it'd be kind of cool to get some video of like a non-dark port.
Yeah, non-dark
at the next port, there actually won't be any places to go to because we're gonna get on a shuttle. There isn't like any place to walk. But hopefully you got her enough stuff that she's happy. Yeah. You know, and it was, you know, a little adventure, right? Yeah, I like the brickwork.
Yeah.
I like that blue bricks are kind of cool.
Yeah.
The Jordan and Evan.
Evan's on the couch.
Yeah, and that blue building right there in front of us, that's the Carnival port.
Oh, yeah. Oh, okay.
You were thinking that was the...
A ferry,
but that's where the Carnival was parked.
Ah. Makes
you'll be able to get some good shots of this fort if you want to.
Coast Guard station.
Yeah, that's what it says.
I can't read it. It
says U.S. Coast Guard.
Yeah, I can read that. I see a bunch of ships the same boats the same way.
Shot right there. Yeah. Like that's good right there. And then we get around the side. If you get another one, I'll splice them in the video. That's a good one. Get that. With the like the side of the hill, how it's like kind of yellowish. Yeah, like that right there. Like the no brakes allowed.
Right.
Anti-wake zone, yeah. The sun.
Yeah, well aged.
Makes sense.